It's SciSci43 here, and this is my new custom pack. And I did make a lot of stuff in this pack, so it's gonna take a while to show it all, but try and get through quickly. So, base is default, so blocks. Oh yeah, custom mushrooms. So like, I made all this. Ore blocks. Items. Here's a diamond sword from default, iron sword, stone sword, wooden sword, gold sword, edited default bow, now black and blue, mushroom stew, bowl, and here's the diamond pickaxe, and also made this axe and shovel. Alright, here are the hearts, dark bluish, hotbar, really nice, and inventory. Alright, let's get to the good stuff. Alright, let's first start off with armor. So, it's a diamond armor. I also made iron armor. Here's the food that I made from default. It was actually pretty easy to make all this, so here's a cooked chicken. Raw pork chop. Cooked pork chop. Raw beef. Melon. Raw chicken. Steak. Really nice. And here are the snowballs, I made those too. And here are the pots, custom from default. And... oh yeah, compass. I just changed the tick sort of thing. Okay. And there's also some more stuff. I'll try and see if I can show it all. Sun. Particles. Sharpnesses are these like blue, I don't know what to call them, patterns, and crates are like the red ones, so they look like quatch fools. What else? I also added apples. Let's get cake. Oh yeah, here's what a tracker looks like. Gold block, obsidian, diamond. Oh yeah, well here are the buttons. And yeah, guys, pretty much it. I also made the options background. And I also made a custom explosion, so I'll add a video for that. And yeah, guys, pretty much it. See you guys later with my newest pack.